to massage one of the tightest muscles of the body. Hook the hand and grab your bicep. Now flex the elbow. Look down at the left nipple. Find the pinnacle of the shoulder blade. It's where it comes to a point. Hold the shoulder blade down. Use deep pressure. Move all the way up the side of the neck. That's how to massage the levator scapula. Oh.